switching to creator mode, activating stream manager. No, I'm not going to be doing spectacular. Ow. Let's... I think we'll be going with friendly for now. Raven, go lie down. Go lie down. Go lie. Go lie down. I really hate that it's called that. So annoying. Stop. Not now. Not now, dog. Ah, yes. Alive by the Warbly Jets. No compromise in sight. Oh, boy. Final notice.
SWAT is 1084 at Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Fun fact, the web physics in this game are, well, actually physics-based. If you pay attention, every single line anchors to a physical object. You know, as opposed to just the sky.
Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry, yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise.
Also, wonderful performance, as always, by Yuri Lowenthal. In my opinion, every bit as much of a Spider-Man actor now as Tom Holland, Tobey Maguire, or Andrew Garfield. especially given how many times he's actually been in the role. No disrespect to Robbie Damon, of course. This is so obviously illegal. Seriously. Then again, a lot of what Spidey does is technically illegal. We just tend to overlook it because he's helping the cops. Just saying. Nice try, punk.
This doesn't look good.
Oh, another one.
Somebody just shoot him!
Ooh, got hit.
Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll. Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri!
Another fun fact. When you actually compare the placement...
So quietly.
When you compare the placement of the buildings to real-world Manhattan, Fisk Tower is in about the same place as Trump Tower. Oh, and even the lettering looks the same.
Heads up. Hey, where you going? Get. I'll clear path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
Yeah, one guy with the proportionate strength of a spider. Boom. They're all done. Oh. Really? And it just auto-damaged me. Figures. Just to show off the mechanic, I guess.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Yeah, there would be no way he wouldn't end up in prison after all of that. Seriously.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is.
Call from May. Better answer.
Next floor up.
Hi, Aunt May.
Why do you call that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Shit.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Oh, come on. Whoa.
Spider-Man.
Oh boy, here we go.
Hold him, so
how exactly do you think this ends up?
Flank him! I'll teach you some respect.
Oh, that one got me.
Don't let him take a break.
On to the next one.
Ooh, that had to hurt.
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. Boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any bad news.
Is that Greg Sipes?
So cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about it.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Oh, that hurt.
Hold it back.
All deletion imminent.
No, the system's still purging.
I thought the IQ guys in my last job were rude.
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, oh, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in the server. Cowardly. Infinite.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Cheeky little fucker.
Damn you. Get that door down now! Get past
it! Look around. I did this.
What have you ever done?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
It's a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Be afraid.
We'll get ready for the main event. An explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sitting in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him or the boss will kill us! Light them up.
Oh.
I think that's all of them.
Remember, Spider-Man doesn't kill, he cripples!
Clear! Move up!
Hey, guys.
I mean, seriously, that's gotta be a spinal injury right there. At least.
Sounds like
you go after them. We'll look for the bombs. Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Excuse me. Oh boy.
Incoming!
Enough out of you.
More, of course.
A little excessive, don't you think? What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Ah, yes. Good old spider sense. Boom! They're done.
Hey Yuri, looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
I'll say this much, given all of the Japanese artifacts, a lot of which look like from around the Sengoku Jirai and others.
Memoirs,
he's a man of good taste, that's for sure.
Between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long.
Also, great performance by Travis Willingham.
I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
Still see you, right?
In years of this insolence.
That had to cost a pretty penny.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for nothing.
Whoop. Nope. Oh, come on. Oh, not good. Not good. Woo, not good. Not good.
Okay, now.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you.
Take your best shot.
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time.
But yeah, fun fact, Fisk is pure muscle. That is not fat, that is not lard, that is not whatever. That is pure bulk muscle. Hence why he's able to throw a grown man through a freaking concrete wall. Okay, this is where it gets tricky. That hurt. Whoa!
Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
Ooh, that hurt. That one hurt.
You'll die as uselessly as you live.
Take your best shot.
Oh, come on. Cheeky little fucker.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do. Gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
Was that a cockroach I just saw on the inside of the paddy wagon?
I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Woo! Level up. Let's see here. Generates bonus focus. Very helpful. I think I'm going to turn subtitles on. Forgot to turn that on earlier. Visual? Where is it? Really?
Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Oh, come on. Settings. Accessibility. There we go. Point launch. Woo! Boom. And the day job beckons.
I'm sorry I'm late.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power down, sir. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Jesus.
Dr. Davis, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Mm-hmm.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, it's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Well, it's looking like...
Bad shape, that guy.
Well, it's looking like this stream is a bust for now, so... This one's gonna be significantly... Oh, I can't do a manual save right now, so...
See what's wrong with you.
Ah, that's why.
Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage. Finished. See if that worked. It is new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. Might as well dig in now.
And now for a manual save. My buddy Easy Mode Start is streaming right now, and since nobody seems to be watching here, I'm going to go over there and support him. So yeah, we'll be cutting episode one short. But late tomorrow night is going to be my stream of .hackGU last recode. So until then, this is the Wilhelm Starten, signing off.